What's up, family? Welcome back to Anything Alexia. My name's Alexia, and today I have a secret to tell you all. I've been keeping something from you for a very long time, and it's finally about time that I say something. As you all know, I've been single for a pretty long time now, and I've been living in a house in Canada. But what I actually haven't told you is that I'm actually not single, and I'm in a relationship. Truth is that I have a secret boyfriend living in a secret house with some really big news. And that news is that I'm engaged. Yep, that's right. I'm getting married. And we're actually getting married today. Look, I'm already wearing my wedding dress. We've been kind of in a rush to get married because of all the crazy stuff going on around the world. So we're in kind of a big rush. You could even call it a bridal rush. We're in such a big rush that it doesn't even feel real sometimes. And it feels like we're literally just playing a video game or a mobile game or a mobile game called Bridal Rush. Wait, hold on. Am I not getting married? Do I not have a secret boyfriend? Did I mix this whole thing up? Oh man, hold up, family. It looks like I don't have a secret boyfriend and I'm not getting married, and we're actually just playing a mobile game today called Bridal Rush. Whoopsies, my bad. But before we start today's video, I need you all to smash that like button, smash that like button, smash that like button. And if you wanna join the family, hit that subscribe button and turn on all post notifications so you don't miss any of my future videos. Okay, enter your name. Alexia. Okay, that's good. At least my future husband will know my name. Whoa, this is a race? Okay, I want the shoes. Wait, whoa. Okay, that was easy? Did I just find my husband? I unlocked a new dress. That might be useful because I don't know if y'all saw that, but before we were running in just our underwear. Ugh. Looks like I already got my happily ever after. Okay, level 2, here we go. We're still a noob in this, but you know what? We're gonna get better. Whoa, jump. Okay, these girls better back off my mans because there's only one person who's getting married today, and that is me. Hey, we got a bouquet. I'm gonna take it just so I can smack the other girls with it. It's called thinking smart, you know? A little aromatherapy to smell good and then use it as a weapon later. Little sniff, sniff, smack, if you know what I mean. I'm still in first. Move out. Wait, ladies, how do I hit them? Whoa, did you see me hit them? Yo, smack off, lady. I have a man to find. Okay, thank God. I have some clothing and some shoes. Man, this is too easy. Oh, and I got 90 diamonds. And now I get a veil? Ain't veils only for catfishes? You know, you're trying to cover your face until your husband agrees to marry you. And then you lift off that veil and bam. Sorry, sucker. You stuck with me for life. And that's how you successfully catfish. Okay, level 4. It's getting pretty intense. I want to jump this way. Whoa. Okay, I don't even need to smack the other girls. They're just so far behind. Whoa, this level is getting pretty crazy. Oh no. Okay, I can't fall off. I can't fall off because if we fall off, whoa, this girl knows how to jump high. Hi, husband. Ooh, 40 diamonds. Whoa, I just realized that there's giant, oh no. Jump, girl, jump. There is giant rings. That's where we're running to. We're always running to the giant wedding rings. Girl, how many times you can get married in one day? 5 times with the same guy? That's sketchy. Ooh, new course, and we made it to level pro. And to celebrate not being a noob anymore, I think we're gonna splurge on some new hair and some new clothes. Oh, pink hair? Yes, please. Or do we want rainbow? Oh, look at all of these. Okay, I want this pink one. Okay, and what dress do we want? Oh, do we want a puffy one? An orange one? Nah, we want white for a wedding. But that one's kind of cute. Or do we like the side arm? That's kind of giving me some Kim Kardashian vibes. Do we want to be a puffy princess like an Oompa Loompa? Or do we want to look fashionable chic? Okay, we'll go with the high fashion because it's our wedding day. And oh my gosh, I can turn myself into a zombie or an avatar or the devil. Okay, we're gonna go with the avatar because it goes with our hair. And let's go. I'm ready to kick some butt. Okay, jump, lady, jump. Jump, little avatar, jump. Oh no. What is this? Oh no, I can't see. I can't see the front. There's too many turns. Oh, I'm still first, thank gosh. Thank you. New with your pink hair. We're still in first, way ahead of this CZR, Tan Stallion, and Vile Hero. These people think they can compete with me? They think they can compete with the family? No. I don't know what kind of apple juice they're drinking, but they're wrong. Oh man, what is this? Oh man, I want to jump. Oh man, where did I jump to? I think I jumped too far. Oh, I just fell off. What does that mean?
Did I just lose my husband?
Is he gonna cheat on me now with some other girl? Oh, death did us part. Ooh, that's dark. Okay, level 10, let's try again. I was too focused on hitting the other girls out of my way that I forgot to... Whoa, okay. Okay, we're good. Whoa, yo, you would think that I'm on max level right now because that was freaking epic. Okay, this course seems really stressful. I'm just gonna try and... Oh man, what is that red stuff? Oh, why am I bleeding? What was that? Okay, oh my God, there's lots of girls in front of me. Okay, I gotta make a jump for it. I gotta make a jump for it because these girls cannot take my man. Don't you see I'm wearing a beautiful wedding dress with a beautiful veil and the beautiful shoes? If I'm not getting married today, then nobody is. Oh, man. Okay, I might be bleeding to the altar, but you know, I'm gonna get there no matter what. If a man don't like you when you're injured, then he sure as heck should not want you when you're not injured. You know what I mean? Oh man, this is a crazy course. I want to hit these girls. Where did my little spatula thing go? To smack them. I want to turn around and smack them, but I can't. How am I do that? Whoa. Oh man, I lost them. Oh man, I'm going the wrong way. I need to just jump. I need to just jump somewhere. Oh no, I need to jump. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Can I make it? Ah! Okay, I made it. I made it. New course means that we finally made it to one of the higher max levels. Okay, I cannot lose. There's too much up for debate. I just gotta jump. We're on the max levels here. We just gotta jump every time. We don't got time to be with the other girls. We don't got time to run around those loops. We just gotta go for what we want and grab it. And in this case, it's a weird looking guy with a suit who wants to marry us for the rest of our lives. What could possibly go wrong? A small decision like getting married? You don't gotta think that through? No, no. Not in our world. At least not in mine. Okay. We're just gonna jump. Whoa, this level is so big. This course is huge. I still don't understand what all of these red ball things are that make us bleed. Can someone please explain that to me in the comments because I'm confused, but our girl got some mad track skills and she knows how to jump. So, boom. Got the man. Easy. And let's see if we can get the green one, too. Oh, we got the yellow. That means like what, 70 diamonds? Okay, fine. I would have liked 100, but what can you do? Oh, we're jumping to the man. Do we make it? Wow, we made it. And somebody's happy to see us. I'm trying to fight these girls. Bam, bam, bam. Stay away from my man. And now I gotta jump somewhere. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. No. Oh, karma got me real fast. But I thought violence solves everything. Okay, we got a purple course in the final level that we're gonna play. I don't know what I wanna do. I don't even know if I wanna get married. I think I'm getting cold feet, family. Okay, we're just gonna try and... Ooh, we got our smacking tool. What does that mean? Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. We're flying. I'm getting regrets, family. I don't think I wanna get married anymore. I'm too close. I'm just gonna run. I'm not gonna jump this time. If someone goes ahead of me... Oh, my God, I'm in second. What does that mean? What should I do? Should I jump? Oh, no! I think she just stole my man. I guess it really wasn't meant to be. Just shows that you can put on the wedding dress, you can have the perfect ring, but if it ain't the right guy, then it ain't the right time. I guess you actually do have to be in love to get married. Who would have thought? But anyways, family, that is all the Bridal Rush mobile app that I have for you today. If you liked today's video, don't forget to smash that like button. And if you want to join the family, hit that subscribe button and turn on all post notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. I love you all so much. And I'll see you all in the next video.